So we're here at Los Suenos Canopy Tours, one of the best in Costa Rica, and we're about to go ziplining.
Yeah,
buddy.
Now for those with an irrational fear of heights, we're very safe, we're very strapped in, and I've been told that there's absolutely no rules against screaming as loud as you possibly can, so you can go for gold. And really, when have you ever been this high up a tree with this spectacular a view? Taking us on the zip lines all day today. Why should people come to Costa Rica and do zip lining?
Well, I can tell you 1,000 reasons.
Okay, what's
number
one?
A few of them. Well, first of all, the nature. You know, the Costa Rica is works like a natural bridge between North America and South America, so we have the 5.5% of everything in the world. Second, the people. We are so pura vida. Pura vida means like life's good. We are really friendly. Most part of the people speak English, so. American people, the people who wants to come here and they speak English, they can talk with the Costa Rican people. Also the views, we got beautiful mountains because we are really new land. We are the most new land in Central America. Also, what else? Ladies.
998.
Yeah.
You said a thousand.
So what's their number one, two, three, and four? What's the thousandth? I can't speak today. Thousandth reason people should come zipline.
They come to meet me.
Exactly. Pura vida, Costa Rica.
That's what it
is. So not only is the zip lining amazing, but we also have phenomenal treetop entertainment. Take it away, Andrew.
My name is Andrew Box.
Treetop entertainment doesn't get much better than this. So come to Costa Rica and make sure you don't miss out on the zip lines.